Hello and welcome to this tech analysis video here at XMO.com. Today we are going to look at Australian dollar versus the US dollar in the daily time frame. Zooming into the chart now, the pair is holding in a range over the last 3 months with upper boundary the 0.72 psychological level and lower boundary the 0.70 handle. The pair posted a new 4-month low of 0.6985 in the previous week, but it failed to end the day below the trading range. Currently, the price is trading below the 23.6% Fibonacci retracement level of the downline from 0.8135 to 0.6746, around 0.7070, and the Ichimoku cloud suggesting further bearish move. Looking at the technical indicators down here, the RSI is in negative zone and the MACD is moving below its red trigger line. The next level to watch the downside is the 0.70, and only a break below this barrier could turn traders' attention until the January of 2016 low of 0.6825. On the other hand, now if the price edges higher, resistance is coming from the 23.6% Fibonacci of 0.7070 before touching the lower surface of the Ichimoku cloud near 0.71. If the price continues the upside move, resistance could next be faced somewhere near the 0.72 handle. Summarizing, the sell-off over the last days did not change the neutral bias. Any drop below the 0.70 handle could resume long-term bearish structure. So that's all from me. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.